I came to New York to be a pianist. That time I was kind of poor. You know, I didn't have any money and the life was tough and I didn't have a job. But that time I found Sunnies and then I became a painter. I always wanted to make a giant painting about music. And it doesn't have to be two dimensions. I added a lot of textures and layers to make painting more alive. It's like a music. And you know, there's a beginning and to the end. It's kind of similar to composition. I started joining the jam session as a pianist at the Sunnies for a while, and Tuna, who hosts the sessions, asked me to do an art show.
I am so genuinely impressed. And I have to say, I take enormous pride in being a part of inspiring to make that piece. And see, this is what we do for each other. Sunnies is a really old school bar, but is more than a bar. It's not just a place, you know, to get drunk or watch a game, because I don't have TVs or I don't have any games. One of the most beautiful things is we're in these meat suits. We live, you know, our spirit lives in the bodies that we're given. And we're all at different stages in our life. We all have different histories. But somehow, when you come here, you can kind of leave that behind, and it is your spirit that connects to other people's spirit, and that's what's so beautiful.
I realized something special. Those paints exist forever. But as a pianist, when I perform the piano, the sound doesn't exist and disappear another second, which is a very different process to express myself.
What's in my heart is art and music. I'm educated in sculpture and I come from a background with a lot of music. The Bluegrass Jam at Sunnies is an open jam for anybody that plays and sings that kind of music can show up with their instrument, and you know, we take turns singing songs and playing.
You know, people are still playing same music as 70 years ago or 80 years ago, and I think that's amazing. I'm trying to talk with honesty, and music and painting is one way to explain myself.
The way that we sang and played was not to impress somebody. It's not how you sing and play. You play and sing to be in spirit, to connect with other people and to connect with something bigger outside of yourself. Well, something that I know is like feeding the spirit is the same as your body needs nutrition, your spirit needs nutrition. And that is what happens when you play and you share this with other people and they feed you, you feed them. There's a reason why you feel better when you play. It's a thing of beauty.